spectacular final round, but it's Robert Hight. 3.881 seconds beats 3.880 seconds.
This is unbelievable. Yes!
Robert Hight's in. Here comes Wilk. Here we go. And Wilk smokes the tires, so Robert Hight continues to be the dominant car in the Nitro Funny Car category in 2019.
Yes!
It's the final round of Nitro Funny Car in Houston. Both drivers working on the steering wheel, and it's going to be Robert Hight. Final round of Nitro Funny Car. And for the 50th time in his career, Robert Hight is going to raise a Wally at the end of an NHRA national event. A red light start for Jack Beckman means that Robert Hight will win his 500th career round of racing in Nitro Funny Car.